Okay, now we read Snow Friends by Margery Cuyler, illustrated by Will Hillenbrand. Snow, snow, and more snow. Oscar couldn't wait to go outside, but no one was awake, not even his boy, Matt. Oscar waited and waited, see, until he heard Matt stirring. Oscar grabbed his leash and ran to his boy's room. Walk, he barked. Not now, said his boy. Now, Oscar barked. Matt sighed and got up, then shuffled to go back door. Go play in the yard, he said. I'll take you for a walk later. Snow, barked Oscar. What next? Oscar chased a cat up a tree, made a doggy angel, and barked at the birds. What else can I do? I know, I'll take my own walk. Oscar raced down the street. He chased a bunny. To an icy pond. Just then a ball came sailing through the air. Fetch, a little girl yelled. Mine, mine! Oh. Where's Oscar? He's run away. Oh, oh. Oscar! Let's go find him. The two dogs dashed around trees, up and down hills and across snowy fields. Let's build a snow dog, barked Oscar. Let's ice skate, yelped Daisy. Oh, see, ice skate. And let's build an igloo, barked Oscar. Suddenly, Oscar and Daisy smelled something familiar. Oscar, Daisy, that's my girl, yelled Daisy. That's my boy, barked Oscar. The two dogs ran through the snow up the hill and jumped on their owners. Oscar, yelled Matt. Daisy, yelled the girl. Kaboom! They all fell over and rolled downhill until they landed in a heap. Oscar licked Matt's face. My boy, he barked. See? Daisy licked her girl's face. My girl, she yelped. See? Then off they ran. Snow friends. That's the end. Thank you.